day. One day in your life, when you find that you're always waiting for the love we used to share, just call my name and I'll be
Daniel, or Ricky, as I'm going to call you from now on. Ricky, the problem is...
That's rude. You're totally out of your comfort zone.
You're totally out of your comfort zone. And you're in at the deep end. You're a really nice guy. But if I was going to call that after a Michael Jackson album, I'd call it after Bad.
Daniel, I just want to say I'm really sorry if I knocked your confidence last week. I didn't mean to. That wasn't my intention at all. And I thought this week was far improved. That's one of my favourite Michael Jackson songs. And you. Well done.
Thank you. Well done. Thanks. Look, Daniel, look, the fact the audience kept you in last week, good luck to you. I mean, we obviously have a slightly older audience watching this show who... Yeah. Look, and I don't mean this rudely, but I think anyone under the age of 60 will not like you. Anyone over will, which is fine. It's fine. You know, you sang the song actually quite well.
Thank you so much.
It is what it is. Is it my favourite version of that song? No. Is it better than last week? No. Arguably a little bit.
Yes.
Well, we're getting somewhere.
Yeah. Yeah, we're moving forward.
Daniel, I thought that was a fantastic performance.
Thank you, Daniel.
It looks like you're never, ever going to impress the two guys at the end. But you know what? People at home love you, and thank you to everyone who is voting for you.
Oh, thanks.
I think you're fantastic.
Thank you,
Daniel. So you know what,
I don't know.
We not had a little bit, dare I say it, of ageism going on here. The reason why we have an over category is because it is people over 25. So that not that they're over 26, not they're 26, he's 38.
I'm
he's
a whole new category, I am.
There is no ageism on this show, which is why Louis's still on it.
You happy with that, Dan?
And you?
Yeah, actually, yeah, I'm really happy, actually, yeah. Yeah.